And I'm back, ladies and gentlemen. In this episode, we will be doing the zoo. So welcome to Zoovania. Only at night will you see the true nature of the zoo. Only at night, eh? Interesting. We need to ring the bell to enter. Okay, so that'll be something for night time then, I think. So that'll only open at night. Oh god, I'm sweating buckets. Oh my god. It is not warm here in England, where I live right now. It is not warm. Oh, looks like it can be moved. Yes? I don't think so, no, it's not something we can move. God, stop sweating everywhere. Things done, I'll admit. Kinda wanna get all this stuff like now-ish before I turn it tonight. Swing it on. Seconds to activate the switch in the pool to obtain the clock switch. Okay. That's nice. I'm not gonna do that just yet. Can I open up these comms? Then up we come. Interesting. Got a colleague to the hill. That's interesting. Ah, but we can outside this. Okay. That's interesting. Okay, I don't know if that's a water stream or what. Oh, God's sake. So this can be moved over here. Oh. Okay, so it's kind of like in Bugs Lost in Time where we have to try and get the fountain to go down so that I could go into the hole. And this time, I have to have time there. So that's the 3 acme boxes. I've got 110 carrots. Gears and yoink. Just one more clock to find. Counting him, even though I'm clearly hitting him. I think that'll be where the clock switches and maybe our last action box. Well, this is what I think will be our last action box. Oh, we instead have to go even higher. Up there. Is that our last action box? Just got one more box to find. Thank you. Well, I'll suck my box, like I said. Okay. 500. Okay. Just under halfway with all the coins. Night time. Time to see the true nature of the zoo. I would have preferred if they did the sun going down and the moon going up. That would have been better. But I guess they didn't have the programming to do that back when this game was made. And then it started to go a little wild. Because of the true nature of the zoo. This is why I said I'll get everything now. So we have gotten every response. And we have a birdie. He's trying to fly away with our 25 gear. Which I do not appreciate. Maybe I could trick it by being books. I can think, oh, the main player is not being Taz anymore. I can... No, never mind, I can't. Game's too smart for that this time. I have to shoot the bird with a carrot. I really don't know. I can avoid it. Yeah, I'm gonna have to do this. Best angle in the world, huh? Thank you. Wow, he doesn't like cars. Can you let me out now? Thank you. Them was not like to be eaten. Okay, so let's arrive in. No skeleton. Thought there would have been. Just for the sake of. Oh my god, skeleton and fucking into. I might. Of all places. I've got 15 missing gears somewhere. Most likely another 10 and a 5 as usual. Yeah. Yeah, that was a phantom bus token. Ghost town. Got a feeling that's the central hub, so I feel like we've just left the area. It is, it's the central hub. I wanna go back into Zuvania because I've missed 15 gears somewhere. And I'm not sure why I've missed them. Surprisingly, nothing down there either.
Ouch!
Too bad there's no zoom function, just in case of, you know, bender distance being a thing here. I'm gonna have to go in close with Taz. Nah, there's nothing there. Okay. Look at those last 15 gear be. These were 25s. You can see they're empty. Why did I miss 15 gears? I'm gonna have to try that. I'll happily try it. Which I will happily get if I can go down a fucking rabbit hole. Yeah, it's 15 gears. Where would 15 gears be? Never checked this one. Right. Yeah, that's. Yeah, we did check this place. This is very, 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 very weird. Yeah. not hurt. Let's see if we can get a bird's eye view from here. Not appreciate that game. Not appreciate that one bit. Doing these. Dude, I didn't even bother smashing open because I didn't even see him in the first place. I hate it when that happens, it's just, oh. Because you can't see these, you've missed them. Well, time to go back to Ghost Town, and then we'll end off the episode. Alright, until the next episode where we will do Count's Castle. I shall see you guys later. Goodbye!